I suppose it's allowed to be
close. Unless they say no.
WNEW-FM is very proud to welcome you to Sam Goody today, and in honor of our upcoming Christmas concert starring Edie Brickell and New Bohemians, we have Edie Brickell and New Bohemians. Get a recording artist, please. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Photographers move.
Wow. What I am!
Move those TV cameras. Andre!
One day you just get tired of crying, oh, running and you can't escape the beating heart. One day you just get tired of dying, oh, living can't escape the beating heart. But this eye looks with love, this eye looks with judgment. Free me, take the sight out of this eye. One night the howling dog sings a lullaby. Drift you into peaceful memories. One night the howling dog cries out, lonely life, wake you like the light between the trees. And they say sacrifice is letting sweet love go. Never build a dam, wall to stop the flow. This eye looks with love, this eye looks with judgment. Free me, take the sight out of this eye. All I can hope for is a light to see when I search in the dark for my soul. And when my soul rest my resistance, fall piece by piece into peace, and slip like the water back into the sea. This eye looks with love, this eye looks with judgment. Free me, take the sight out of this eye. Free me, take the sight out of this eye.
Do you know the way to San Jose?
Edie! All right, once again, let's hear it for Edie Brickell and New Bohemian. All right, and don't forget, okay, if you want to see the whole show live next week, there are still some tickets available at the Beacon Theater for Wednesday and Thursday. It's a benefit concert. It's WNEW-FM and United Cerebral Palsy. John Hyatt is also appearing. And on behalf of everybody here, this is Carol Miller, and I thank you very much for coming today. Bye-bye.